Everybody needs to vent a little now and again, don't you figure? Some of us are privileged enough to vent to you in the boys' room stall, and the rest of us just have to settle for less conventional methods, like, I don't know, a bottle of booze in hand. God, I'm sorry. I'm not putting you on edge with my behavior, am I?
That's all right. Maybe you could put the gun down.
Park it, Chuck! In case you're not aware of this, I'm entirely displeased with you right now. I was racking my brain to figure out why, Nate.
Suits.
Touche. I hear you have an unusual problem.
You should talk.
You should listen. What if I told you we were putting a team together?
Who's we?
I know who I am! I'm a dude playing a dude disguised as another dude!
What?
You a dude that don't know what dude he is?
Or are you a dude who has no idea what dude he is and claims to know what dude he is?
What the fuck are you guys talking about?
I'm playing other dudes.
I know what dude I am!
You're scared.
I ain't scared of what?
Scared of who?
Scared of who?
Come on, guys, we really need to go.
Scared of you.
I wouldn't leave a dog with these people here.
Right, okay.
A cockroach does not tell a greyhound what to
do. Fine! Do you understand? It's fine. I do not give a smooth fart if we go or not. Do you understand?
There are a million other things I could be doing right now. Obligations, things that people pay me to do. I have a job. I'm a professional person.
Stick to the washing concept.
Okay.
Okay? Let's just stick to the washing concept.
That's great.
Okay?
Right on.
You know, start with the basics.
Okay.
Lay in brick. You're going to build a career.
All right.
Hey,
think about me for Spider-Man, okay? I could be like a goblin or something.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'm not doing Spider-Man. That's good. Thanks.
All right. Let's wash it. It's going away. Let's wash it. All right, Jim.
That's fine. Don't worry about this one. Don't worry about this one.
You spit on your own window. Get out of here.
Okay. Hey, sport. What were you saying about my half-ass tour of duty?
I'm sorry. I had no idea.
No idea what? That I'm handy capable?
You're handy capable.
How could you know?
I couldn't know, and I didn't, and I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Can I tell you something? Honestly,
yeah.
It's my fault. I'm just having a bad day.
Yeah, bad day?
Yeah.
It's about to get a whole lot worse.
Okay, now you want to put that away.
Best disguise, but let's make do.
My God.
They'll be back.
Oh, John, shut the door.
They'll only shoot through it, my love.
Hey, he's right.
Oh, my God.
I understand.
Do you?
Terribly.
When they come, and they will, they'll come for you.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
Oh, I thought the Beast had wandered off.
You're missing the point. There's no throne.
There is no version of this where you come out on top. Now, maybe your army comes, and maybe it's too much for us, but it's all on you. Because if we can't protect the Earth, you can be damn well sure we'll avenge it.
Is that?
Yep.
Are those?
Yeah. Christmas, bunny.
We had this. I was with her, then you were with her, and then maybe I fucked her after. I don't even know what happened with us. I came out to LA for a Clippers game once, and I think we had a couple drinks, and we went to Islands. I think she had a.
What happened between the
two? I don't
even.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Here's what happened. We're talking about a white on white 88 Chevy Grumman food truck. It's a blank canvas for your dreams. I'm gonna have him pull it around. Don't thank me till you see it.
Doesn't add up. I don't buy it. It can't be the first time someone's insulted you. It's your job. Why did you go easy on him the first time? Of all the judges in Indiana, the one with the tightest? You gave him 30 days. He threatened her, discharged a firearm at her residence. That's 6 months, a year. Easy. What was your reasoning?
This is exactly what I wanted. All of you against all of me. How can you possibly hope to stop me?
Like the old man said, together.
Not stopping.
Neither are we.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
I did listen, kid.
Who do you think called the FBI, huh?
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you died, I feel like that's on me.
For a drop of blood.